was my motorway experience.
Mm.
And the next thing is to say, you know, well, you can take, you can tow the boat down to Cornwall. I'll take the caravan, you can tow the boat. I hadn't towed anything before. He got this limping miracle on the back.
Mm.
So,
and you just passed your test.
I just passed my test, so that was... That was
been on the motorway once.
Been down the motorway once, yeah. You're towing the boat down to Cornwall. Right, okay, Dad. And then I always remember my mum and dad's drive was quite, it was quite a tricky drive to, especially to reverse out of.
Mm.
It was on a bit of a bank. This friend of theirs turned up this one day and he got a brand new Jag.
Mm.
Great big thing. And
gnarly rag.
Yeah. Parked in the drive and I wanted to go out. And I said to him, I said, do you think you could move your car for me? I said, I want to get out. And he chucked me the keys. He said, you can move it. And I said, are you sure? What my mother was saying. She said, no, she said, she'd only just passed a test. She said, I don't think that's a very good idea. And my dad sort of was there and he sort of winked. He said, she'll be fine. He said, she'll move it. And my mother stood in the window watching me reverse this great big Jag up this drive. And he's got half the foliage on his roof.
Yeah. Yeah, he's taking some cuttings, hasn't he?
Yeah.
Good old Roger. Plumbing discoveries, what they're like. Should have got a P38.
Come round in there.
Some people.
But I just love driving. I just, you know, it's because people say to me, oh, you know, you don't mind driving. No, I don't mind driving. Why should I mind? Why should I mind driving? You know, I just, and it doesn't matter, you know, as long as I know where I'm going.